Okay, ask me that one more time and then edit.
Okay.
Jimmy.
Fix audio. Okay, so how's life with Jimmy not on the van?
it's different. But we... This guy right here. Kid Keech. This is Keith. This is Steven. He's the new guy. And he adds a whole new dynamic to the band, for sure.
Pretty awesome.
Cool. He's pretty awesome.
It's going to be the best DVD ever.
Absolutely.
What's it like to be in his today, Steven?
It's okay.
It's amazing.
Yeah. It's okay.
It's awesome!
I love it.
Mike loves it. He's loving it.
This is a training.
He's loving it.
How long are you guys taking off before we go back on the road?
We have like a month and a half that we're just gonna write and take time off.
Oh, Jesus!
Was me?
No, it was Dusty.
Dusty farting. Dusty from BT. Tom, say hi. Tom Sparky DD.
Hey, what's up?
Tom Dice right there.
This is
our guitar tech.
Who's guitar tech?
Starting a guitar tech.
Doing a great job, by the way.
He's our motivational speaker.
Teaching.
I'm going to get my show clothes if you wait. I'll change for the camera.
Get that!
Oh, yeah.
Look at that, guy.
All Jason does is work out. Pays off.
All I do is work out and eat protein.
And eat protein bars. This morning. In the vein. Peter handed me a protein bar.
No, not that one.
No, not that protein bar.
That'd be
the other
my favorite protein bar, please.
How you doing,
Devin? Are you pumped?
I'm so ready to rock. You don't even know.
Has this tour been everything you've wanted?
And more. It really has been. It's been an amazing tour.
Yeah.
It's been really fun. All the guys on this tour are awesome. The shows are selling out.
Very good to hear.
The kids are amazing.
Stand up. This is the new man.
Spin force.
New face at Ace today.
It's all included. It's an all-inclusive package. You get everything.
All right, I have a quick question.
I'm changing for the
key. I'm going to change first.
Before every show, change into my sweaty clothes that I wear at every show. This is my show shirt.
How long do you guys go without washing?
Shirt.
This has been 2 weeks. This one's been 2 weeks. I've washed it maybe twice on this tour, maybe once.
He's flexing right now.
Been working out since the last DVD we shot together.
Can't tell. Since the last DVD we shot.
So the shirt goes on. And then you gotta turn away because I gotta change my pants.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm feeling pretty good today. Tomorrow's my birthday.
Well, happy birthday.
Thank you very much. I had a good friend, Andy. The guy looks like Santa Claus from Every Time I Die. He took me to a sushi restaurant.
Wow.
And he tried to hide the bill from me so I couldn't see how much it was. But it was almost $100.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious. So I just want to give a great thanks to Andy and Every Time I Die for just, you know, being there for me and wishing me a happy 22. So thank you, Andy.
Zach, you're on our DVD.
Welcome to the Haste of Day DVD. How stoked are you?
It's supposed to keep me out.
Yeah, he's stoked.
He's so cool.
That is how you tune a guitar. That's it. Not nearly as hard as it looks.
Okay, now who's ready for the show? Now who's ready?
You notice the protrusion of the pectorals.
Look at that.
Protrusion. And then the abdominals
are just... Look at that.
Now, if you notice the lats. Lats.
Okay.
I'm filming your boys right now.
Cold cut.
So everybody else got to change in front of the camera. I just wanted to.
If Doug would have been there last night for that wrestling match, you guys left. Andy and Jordan had a wrestling match like right outside the door.
Come on, after we play a band called Between the Baron and Me is gonna come up here and shred your faces off. And right after that, you guys are gonna rock with Every Time I Die. And then you're gonna get your skulls crushed by Bleeding Through. This song goes out to all those bands. It's called Walk On.
Oh,
This is right after we finished playing. Alright, listen up. That was one of the best shows on the tour. I'm so glad you guys were here to film that one. Steve, do you have any toe stories?
Okay. Come on.
This is gonna
come
be
here.
Good.
Come here. Come on. Alright, I want you to take a look at this ramp. It's right there. It's big, heavy, and metal.
I just overheard him.
Picking it up while I'm walking by, it's flat like this, onto my toe. Look, you can see blood on my sock, onto my toe. Right there, cut.
Oh,
zing.
Oh my gosh.
It's not as bad as it's worse than it looks.
You can't
but
see.
That's a yeah, you can. Look at it. It's right there, dude. There's blood.
That's a rookie mistake.
Okay, no, I have a big hole in the butt of my pants. But I don't know if I want to put that on camera. But I ripped a big...
That's from loading my 810. Right there. Dropped an 810 on there right there.
That's from straightening my hair. I burnt my arm.
There.
How horrible is that?
My 810. Right there. See it? Do you see it? 810.
Hey guys, good luck tonight, man. You guys are gonna kill it out there.
Thanks, Jordan. I really appreciate it.
They're psyched for you guys.
Thank you, dude. We're excited.
Every night he gets us stoked to play.
Every night.
Yeah.
Okay. Booked. Booked. Early check-in. Right. I thought that was an extension of the Y. It's kind of embarrassing. We got milk, root beer. That's it, man. Hot sauce, keep it spicy. Tell me this isn't hot. Right here, open shower. Bathroom, every kind of toilet paper you can want.
It's my Colts hoodie.
That's my what? Little Brennan, also known as Project Odds. Say what up, Project. Awesome. That's little Stevie's. He's working on his new record up here too. Basically another lounge. That's my boy Devin. He's checking on his emails.
This is where all the magic happens. We're
practicing for cribs, dude. Oh.
That's where all the magic happens.
That's Garth right there, the man himself. Garth.
Boys and girls. Girls and boys. This is a mixing concept.
Ham sandwich.
That you have on your chest.
Oh, you're referring to my Colts hoodie. Who destroyed the Patriots last night.
Give me some
time. This is Mr. Drum Tech.
That's right.
Mr. Scott.
Let me just let you know that when you do these little movies and you edit them together, this kind of stuff that you're filming right now never makes it.
This is basically like a zoo. And like, I don't want to sound artistic, but people are always looking at us. This is a TV that they can watch our videos on when we are recording songs. Washer and dryer. This is where it all happens.
Hard at work.
It's my boy Sam and Mike. This is the kind of scrutiny we're under. They listen to absolutely everything we're doing. An A-Oak kit.
And Gareth will not hesitate to let you know.
Tart. Yeah. The Crank Revolution.
Wow.
Yeah. That's where, this is probably one of the amps we're going to be using, but this is just for scratch tracks right now.
So. Mm.
Wow.
Bondage cages.
This is where it gets a little kinky. Look at that. Colts, go horse.
To the kid on MySpace who said that we were going to get owned by the Patriots.
Just look at the score, buddy. Look at the score.
What you're about to see is Devin tracking drums. So just come with me. We're gonna go watch that.
Everybody, this is Benny. You probably know him because he is awesome.
Hello.
His job is to turn knobs and push buttons.
That's right.
Until all of these colors are filling up the whole screen.
That's a wonderful description. Yeah. That's pretty much all I do.
It's pretty much what it does. Yeah. Makes us sound way better than we are.
Come on now. We're rolling. Go for it.
That's our record right there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Sorry.
Let's try that.
Except Devin messed up.
That was Devin's fault.
That was Devin's fault.
All Devin's fault.
Purely Devin.
Purely. Okay, cool.
Benny, what does all this stuff do?
This is the monitor section. That's what we're listening to right now.
Cool.
These are all the mics.
All the mics. A lot of mics. Candid camera.
All right, we got to clean up. We got it's Thanksgiving, and Jimmy Ryan, former Haste the Day member, is coming to hang out with us. And Devin's coming back from spending some time at home with his girl. So.
Farm and the band cabin. There's been a little bit of speculation about this flooring here. It's wooden amongst a lot of cement, as you can see.
There's no way this is coming up.
And there's speculation about whether there's something underneath it.
Dude.
Benny, our engineer, says that there is a pit underneath this.
Dude, there's got to be.
And he stepped.
We're gonna wait for Benny to come back.
He stepped out.
He's not recording.
No.
Oh. Okay then. Just trying to talk with my friends here.
Ben, will you show us how to get down to the oil well?
Certainly.
Really?
Yep. Grab my tools.
Will you tell me how to engineer a record?
Or the width.
A little excavation here.
We didn't really end up getting very far in school. Dig it like it's...
Okay, that's
not
all right, we're coming over to this side where it seems to be...
You gotta grab it, right?
Honestly.
I'd go more stage left.
Hey.
I can't go stage left because of...
Turkey sandwich.
Move the TV. We're gonna move the TV. Oh!
No, you guys gotta help me. It's not like it's gonna pop
up. Well, what do you want me to do?
Sit on the Lucky Charms here or something.
Hey! Okay, Benny.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, I got...
Sauerkraut.
Yes, I have...
Peanut butter and jelly.
Two, three, go!
Oh! Side of food.
Oh! Yeah. Oh, my God. No, I can't. Put the...
Ham sandwich.
Here's a little footage of Jimmy hanging out at the farm with his old bandmates.
Oh, Jason, I think you found me.
Oh my gosh, look out.
Oh, jeez, what are you doing?
God.
Jason.
We're still working it.
I love how like hippie he is. Has it all sideways. Just like. What are you doing?
I am a filmmaker, okay? Be quiet. Filmmaking. Filmmaking is going on right now, okay?
Dude,
keep it down.
That bacon.
God, he's holding it. Like a fork.
Oh, damn it. Look
at him.
You got that wedged. Go for it.
Garth's gonna...
BLT.
Oh!
Is Garth gonna be pissed?
He's gonna...
Club on rye.
You guys.
We have entry! Everyone be quiet! Yeah. Okay.
Shovels down!
Okay, everyone be quiet! Okay.
Settle down. Let's settle down.
The bacon's frying.
The bacon is frying?
The bacon's frying.
Open and the shovel fell down there.
I ain't gonna lie to you guys. You gotta get that
grilled cheese
back, my friend. All right. Well, well, well. Yeah. Look what we have here.
Camera.
Look at him, look at him.
Give me the camera, we okay. Found it.
Did you put Josh down there on our last record?
Look at that!
Jason's going dude, down there.
Turn off the lights. Turn off the light.
Jason, no, can
I'm
we put
you
down
spiders?
Down Jason, can
don't
we close
don't turn
it?
Off the lights. No, I'm scared of spiders.
We're going to close it. Right.
Okay, close it. Close. Jason, take
give
the camera.
The camera.
Take the camera, we're closing.
Okay.
Is it on night vision?
Doc!
Yeah, I got it.
Doc! 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 Doc!
Okay, I'm in the cave.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, hold on.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Oh, Benny.
Yeah, it's just a pit. Ah! Ah! Yeah!
Okay. Jason.
Alright, we're getting closed down into the cave.
Movie while you're down there.
It's Jason and Brennan. We're kind of freaked out. This hasn't been opened.
If we knock three times, that means they let us out.
We can't scream. No, screaming won't let us out. We're going to go actually explore it. We didn't. I have no clue what we're doing. All right. Oh, there's so many cobwebs down here.
I know. It's freaking me out. Okay.
Fruit cup.
Oh.
Fruit cup.
Where am I going? What are we doing?
It's all right. It's all right.
Go this oh way. My
fruit cup.
It's okay. I can't see anything.
Can you see anything?
Oh god. Don't pull. Jason's pulling my pants down.
Well, we made it to the edge.
We tried to push up the floor, but it wouldn't budge.
It didn't budge at all. Okay, three knocks.
Ready?
Yep.
Squash on the internet bee.
Squash it right now.
We're eating together. That's like tribal for peacemaking or whatever.
Squashing the bee.
For all you noobs that don't know Pwns, that's Jimmy Ryan and this is Stephen Keach living together in harmony.
Does that squash the beef, kids? Does that do it?
Does it squash the beef?
Are you kids gonna shut up now? Hold on, different angle. Look at that, beard to beard.
So I can...
Take it. This is Jason's first and only chance on this record to be a singer. And we're giving him a shot.
All right, go.
Okay, one more and watch one more. I'm coming in here.
Double
that one. Okay.
That one's money.
I'm going in for this.
Listen up! Now his eyes are bleeding and he's asking boys!
the sun. I know I'm the only one. I still can't hold myself together.
Five words. Use all that it takes. Words.
It's good. It's a good thing he knows that the lyrics. Okay, one more time, please. And if you could learn the lyrics, that'd be great.
Yeah.
You know, I don't know.
Words. Five words is all it would take. Five words to change your heart and mind. In the heat of the sun, I know you're the only one. You still can't hold yourself together.
Were you taking a poo in there?
No.
You sure enough?
Yep.
Okay, because man,
tuna
smells like
cold cut
today.
Have you guys seen Mike?
No.
I haven't seen him.
How about my iPod?
I haven't seen him.
You guys haven't seen Mike?
No.
You can't even keep from grinning.
I haven't seen him.
Have any of you guys seen Brennan anywhere? Has any of you guys seen Brennan anywhere?
No.
No.
No?
No.
No. From his trio, Big Bear's record.
We'll look harder.
I am the Iron Man. Here's to iron all your clothes and bedding and butts.
What is on your head?
Underwear.
This is a stick up. Turn off the TV. Mark,
I'm listening to you. No.
That's so annoying.
This is a stick up. This is a stick up. No. This is a stick up. Ow! This is a stick up!
Hit me with the.
This is a stick up! No! It's a stick up! Get out! We've been revealed! Get out! Stick up! Get out! Get out! Typewriter!
Ah! Get out of here, I got the gun.
Typewriter!
Hey,
typewriter!
Hey. Get off my boy. Alright, let him go. Let him leave. Get out. Leave the blanket, leave the pillow.
Pillow fight. Who wants it?
Let's get out of here.
Come here.
Let's get out of here.
Come here.
Uh-oh, he's scared of a pillow fight.
Come on.
Bring it.
Try and hit me. I'm not gonna
What are you laughing at? What?
That's death.
Go.
Yes.
My dreadlock finally came out.
That is a dread that naturally formed in Jason's hair.
It's finally gone.
I can't believe that.
Woven!
Look at that. You should wear that around your neck. Jason, that is absolutely ridiculous.
Is it off?
They have me cornered.
Hey, I keep forward.
OnStar call system here. If you look up at the mirror, if Jason, he has no clue. Jason.
We've been calling OnStar repeatedly every time we're in the car, and we always ask for directions, which we already know we cannot have because we don't have that package.
OnStar Center.
It's everywhere. It's absolutely everywhere. Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry.
It's everywhere. Hello.
Hi, this is OnStar. How can I help you?
I need a bathroom of some sort.
All right,
oh my gosh, it's absolutely all over the place.
Did you need any OnStar services today, sir?
I need to find the location of a restroom.
All right, now the vehicle you're renting at this time from Avis does not support.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Would you like me to get Avis on the line?
Man, this is a bit of an emergency. I have a bladder problem and I peed my pants.
I can get emergency services on the line to assist you with that if you'd like.
That won't be necessary. That won't be necessary. I just need to find the closest.
I'm just trying to help. You stated you were in an emergency.
I understand that. This is not an emergency. I peed my pants and I need to find the closest restroom. Or mall.
I apologize, sir, but the vehicle for directions on this program. If you'd like, I can get the local rental agency online.
That will not be. That will not be.
That was in the CF. They'll let you upgrade the service.
That will not be available. That will not be necessary, ma'am.
All right then. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Your OnStar call has ended. Goodbye.
Oh, it's fantastic.
1, 2, 3, 4. Top of the mountain top, and we'll be there till the end of time. And we'll be there till the end of time. Be there till the end of time. Be there till the end of time. Because he's got brains, she's got brains, I got brains in all the strange
cut.
All the wrong things hell. All the wrong place, y'all. All the wrong places, all the wrong faces, all the wrong places.
Who's got my girlfriend in captives? Who's got my girlfriend in captives? Who's got her? I saw her last week, sitting on the porch drinking ice cold cherry coke. I never believed what she told to me, because I've got nobody and I've got no money. All I got's my girlfriend, now she's gone. And now I don't know where she went, but I know she's captive, captive. She's gone. Yeah! She's not God!
Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Steven. Happy birthday to you.
Mike trips on lots of stuff.
Mike trips on lots of stuff.
Roast beef.
Mike trips on lots of stuff. Mike trips on lots of stuff. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Steven. Happy birthday to you.
How's it feel to be 16, man?
I want to get a Christmas sweater, but none of these are guys' sweaters.
I think that one's great.
That one looks good, Mike.
It really does. Honestly, I like that. That's my favorite part.
Hold on, I don't have a mirror. Let me look.
Michael, that's great.
It really is good.
Looks pretty cool.
I know.
It looks pretty cool.
Punch Brennan in the face. I wanna punch his stupid face. I wanna punch Brennan in the face.
Jingle bells,
jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey,
jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Dude, let's do one more Mountain Dew.
No!
You wanna watch me puke?
And then, it just, puke it all that...
Oh.
No finger.
Oh.
Get right in.
Do it.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
Oh, dashing through the snow, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing on sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
I just want to say thanks so much for buying the CD. We hope you enjoy it. We worked really hard. We wanted it to be really great. Not just for us, but we wanted people to really enjoy it and get something out of it. So I hope that while you're watching this DVD and you're listening to the record, it touches your heart somehow.
Let it roll over you now, son.
This is my first time driving the van.
And you're doing a pretty good job.
Except I'm tailgating this.
Yeah, you need to slow down, buddy. This is Big Pimpin' Money G.
Hello.
Ian.
Just to get some video reference. Haste today lets me keep any hundreds that I get. So
yeah.
Thank you guys.
We're in New York City. We just got in a little bit of a car accident. We got a guy hit us with his car. Rocks. So. It's been a good Christmas tour.
It's been an awesome Christmas tour. Brennan's still got his sweater on.
I've been wearing it every day. I haven't missed a day.
I have missed a couple days.
I'm right now.
Carolina. It's time to heat things up in this room tonight. So everybody, I mean everybody, go!
What did you think of the show? Here, give me the camera. I'll tape you.
What'd you think?
I thought the show was amazing.
Yeah.
I really like the new stuff.
Oh, man. Christmas is going to be so great this year, right, Jason?
It's going to be awesome.
We're not talking to the camera. We're in a movie.
Hey, okay. Cut.
Ready. Action.
Oh, dang, Jason. Isn't Christmas going to be a blast this year?
You bet.
What'd you ask for Christmas?
YouTube.com and Spaceballs.
Spaceballs? Oh, that's cool. What do you think? What do you ask me about?
Is your Christmas gonna
be
good?
Yeah, I'm a Christian.
How's Christmas this year for you?
It's great, man. I've been just shopping, doing
cut.
Insane.
That was a good take, guys. That was a good take.
Solid.
That's a wrap.
Solid.
Very good.
When is it? Keep it away from the guitars. You're going in that. God dang it.
Somebody get me a Coke! Give me a Coke.
Oh,
who won now?
Oh, you ripped the tribal!
Brandon!
That's his favorite shirt!
Oh my gosh, I didn't know it didn't cover my nipples.
It was really great. It was very intense. We had to work really hard. Garth pushed us. He made us rewrite a lot of stuff that we thought was good, but he decided wasn't good. And because he's the boss and he's the producer, he's always right, and he was always right. And everything came out really awesome, so we hope you love it.
Started singing. Well, Brennan and I both started singing. Garth said we sounded like a bunch of drunk idiots, so he made us rewrite the chorus of a couple songs, and it took us a while, but it turned out way better.
Yeah. Way better.
That's basically recording. Garth telling us something wasn't good enough, and then
like drunk idiots.
We made it better, and now it's awesome.
Well, it was intense. It was fun. Garth was fun to work with. And he was hard on us. And
it was really fantastic and just. Never mind.
It's not kidding.
Okay. Well, tell me something more specific.
About tracking vocals?
Ask you something.
Tracking vocals. Okay, well, I went in the vocal chamber and just started doing my vocalist and just going as fast as I could. And I went super fast and just ran out of speed and just worked. Everybody gets it. So everyone's getting it, so everyone's gonna have it.
Dude, it's time for impressions.
You want to? Yeah, sure, we'll do some impressions.
Western movie superstar Clint Eastwood.
Can I wear our glasses? One of your. Yeah, okay, these ones.
Rocks.
Do you feel lucky? Well, do you? Well, are you?
This is Al Pacino.
Say hello to my little gun.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
I am the governor. I'll be back.
The finale is of WWF Wrestling Superstar. Weighing in at 113 pounds, The Rock! That's it. Turn it off. Stop. Give me a coat. No.
In the library trying to figure out a good name, like,
dude, tell him.
I don't want to tell him.
We had a couple names. First name was, well, we tried to go with the whole Zayo thing, so we dug out the Latin dictionary and looked up some Latin word that meant, you know,
love and peace.
And then the second name, which I thought was pretty cool, was Painful Truth. And it didn't catch, didn't stick. So Devin, did you come up with Ace today?
Yeah, I sure did. I was looking through lyrics of hymns and came across the hymn, "It Is Well With My Soul," and in the last verse, there it was, before my eyes, Ace today.
We picked up a few Christmas sweaters between the band, and so we were supposed to wear them like every day because, you know, it's Christmas time and we don't get to see many lights. We don't have Christmas tree in the van anymore, and like. So, you know, we started to get these. We're like every single day, you know, and everyone's like, yeah, that'll be amazing. And, I mean, I have to say it.
You can say it, it's fine.
A few days ago, Mike stopped wearing his to the shows. So I'm, when he lost it, he was the kind of the idea, you know, he had the idea. When he lost it, the rest of the youngsters, like Steven, you know, fell in his footsteps and they stopped wearing them. So I'm, you know, and then there was one, you know.
And then there was one. Dude, that's awesome.
Merry Christmas.
Thanks.
Merry Christmas.
It's Christmas. Merry Christmas, Full Lock. Love you.
Pretty sure I can hit that note. Look at our beautiful sign. Yeah! That'll work.
It's not funny. This whole DVD's gonna suck.
No, it's not. Not with us writing stuff on it.
How fun is that?
We've done 27 minutes of this.